Excuse me. Have you masturbated today?
No.
Amenyonga
mani.
Amenyonga mani.
Ilikufa. Ilidai.
Ilidai. Cut. Hey, hi guys. Welcome back to my channel. So, I'm having some few guests over here. Except I'm not quite a dog, but I'll try today, okay? So, today we're going to play Truth or Dare. Extreme Truth or Dare. So, you better watch the video until the end. So, they're going to introduce themselves. Yes, so introduce yourself.
Hey, what up, my people? It's Sebastian Sebival here.
Aha, mkwaje watu wangu. Mimi naitwa Nionjemo. So, nimekuja hapa na Tash na Seb.
Yes.
Tunafanya hii kitu.
Truth or Dare.
Yeah, yeah,
extreme
yeah.
Truth or Dare. Okay.
Let's
so, the rules are clear. Okay, we're going to use this phone because it has some truth or dare in it, and we're going to use it, okay? So, guys, we are going to spin this wheel. We call it wheel. Yeah, we're going to spin, so whoever will be chosen will be the one to do the truth or dare. So, we're going to start. So, we start by clicking this wheel. And you can see it's neon. So...
Mino naanza.
Yes.
Niko na truth tatu na dare moja.
Yes.
Let me start with a truth.
Truth. Okay.
Nisome.
Truth. Have you ever had an
organism?
Is your organism?
Orgasm.
Oh God,
in what? Water. If so, yes.
In yoga,
so
that's it.
Maji yetu kwenye tulikuwa tunachota maji. Sijui maji ilikuwa na organism, so sijui.
We can't relate.
We can't relate, okay.
Mtu amekaa ni Seb.
Seb, okay, Seb is next.
You have one day and three truth.
I have one day and three truth. I'm gonna go with a truth. And then some else.
Do you prefer sex in the dark or with lights on?
With lights on, demons.
Dim lights.
I prefer to call demons.
Instead of... So, Seth prefers to have sex with dim light. But actually, truth is that it's dark or with light, so there's no dim light.
Okay,
so,
lights on.
Lights on.
Lights on.
Me, I can't do that with light on. Like so,
maybe if it's a one night stand.
Okay, for instance, you with someone like mekuwa na mtu for long, you can stand.
Yeah, that's what I'm saying.
Light, okay.
Mm-hmm.
So okay, so it's Seb's turn to spin.
Oh, yes, it's spin. Okay. Mm-hmm. Oh, it's you.
Tash.
Woo. Okay, truth. I have three truths and one day. I'm gonna go with Daya.
Daya.
Mm-hmm. Do an impression of you
masturbating. Impression of you masturbating.
PG 18, we can't do that.
You can.
Lazima ufanye.
It's a Daya.
Okay, in extreme
stuff. No, it's not extreme.
An impression too. See ya to be a new ufanye.
PG 18, time to spin, okay? Neon. Mm-hmm. You got three dares and one truth.
Mm-hmm. Let me continue with a truth.
No, I can just do a dare.
Let me just go with a truth.
Alright, so truth. What sexual act have you never done but would like to try?
Ooh.
Sexual act.
Style.
No, it's not a style. Mm-hmm. It's not a style. Okay, that I have never done, but I would like to do,
yes.
To try. Wow.
That's it.
I guess is sleeping with an old person.
Disgusting.
I would like to try.
Okay.
Good for you.
It's time to spin. Seb, okay.
Seb.
Seb has one day and two.
I'm gonna go with a day.
Yeah. You have to follow along with whoever gets up to use the bathroom the next time.
Oh.
That's it. Okay.
You have to follow along with whoever gets up to use the bathroom the next time.
Okay, mañana amuka na fuata.
Yeah,
next.
Fast.
All right.
Next. Spin.
Oh, it's me spinning.
Tash.
Ooh, all are truths. Four truths. Have you ever had sex on the
first
date? No. No. I've never.
Okay.
I've never.
Next person is Tash.
Okay.
Oh, she's on a
three truths and one dare. But I'm going to for
choose a dare.
Mm-hmm.
Change your Facebook status from in a relationship to single or vice versa.
Unfortunately, I'm not on Facebook.
For Facebook, see to
like Facebook. Interchange. Okay, I'm using my phone to film, so I'll change that later.
Later?
Later.
Don't worry.
Okay.
Seb, you have three truths and one dare.
True, true. I don't know the truth.
Ah, simwe na 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 dare mugi.
No, simwe fanya dare say. Do you wear pants?
Do you ever wear your partner's underwear? If so, does it turn you?
Oh, turn.
Utawea je
panties.
That's so weird.
Yeah, it's so weird. Actually.
But you'd love to try.
Yeah, I'd love to try.
Hey, yeah.
Neon. Okay.
Okay.
Three truths and one dare.
No, I just need to jaribu dare this time.
All right.
Yeah.
Describe your partner's genitals. Be a descriptive
as possible.
Like, I explain the genitals are partners like a Zico.
Genitals.
Okay, nitamu.
Nitamu, kila mtu anasema nitamu. Of course, anasema yeah. Nasema si tamu.
Ah, so nataka niseme nini?
You describe it.
As in size
big, shallow deep.
tight,
you know. Extended.
Yeah, I guess it can all the good qualities.
All right. Okay. All right. We have Seb. You have a damn tattoo na truth moja.
I'm gonna go with the day.
Choose
day.
Mm-hmm.
Swap two items of clothing with your person on your left. Who's the person on your left? Left.
Who
you? Left.
Oh.
Swap two of your items of clothing.
So left in happy.
See, ni who?
Swap the damn clothes.
Ati? Na nikikata.
Aizi kata.
Na si ata ini clothing.
Yo si clothing.
It's a clothing.
And your clothing are the necklace.
It's a clothing.
Apana clothes ni kuna clothes.
As long as you've worn it, whatever, umeho.
As long as umeho. No.
It's a problem.
I see.
As long as
fine.
Shift.
Do.
Oh, you're the one shifting.
Oh.
Two of your items. So necklace. Yes, necklace and the bracelets. Oh. Bracelets.
So na shift tadi.
So na nipea na.
So na nipea na pia pia.
That's so na nipea na shift pia shukrani. Damn it! I see. Thank you.
I
feel good.
Whew. All right. It's my turn. I have three truths and one dare. I'm gonna go with truth this time around, so I'm going for a truth. Okay.
Let me read for you. Mm-hmm. Do you like getting dressed up and role playing? If so, what is your favorite game?
Or outfit?
Actually, I don't have a favorite game, but my favorite outfit, I can say I love shorts. Shorts with some long vests. That's it. Yeah. Ooh, it's your turn. 3 dares and 1 truth.
Yeah.
Yeah, all right. Suck the ear of a person to step to the right, huh? On your right. Suck the ear of the person on your right. Step. Suck the ear.
Suck the ear of the person to... Two steps right on your
right. Yeah, two step.
Suck on a 2 steps, so which means me immediate. So
suck.
Suck is
mm-hmm. Also, so who is sucking?
Neon. Sucking. There, yes.
Oh.
It's so weird. Gross.
Oh, gross with that nanny there.
Cut. Okay. Uh-huh.
So
it's neon again. Got 4 dares, so you have to choose another dare.
I mean, yeah.
Stroke the face of someone of the same sex and tell them they are pretty princess in the entire universe.
Unfortunately,
Antuna.
Of the same sex.
So yeah,
same sex.
See, ni usikia kama ni
same sex. Stroke the face of the someone of the same sex and tell them they are pretty as princess in the entire universe. So, same sex, you have to tell someone
you do like
you're pretty.
Chubby,
so
chubby.
Pretty, you're the princess.
Ati niwaambia aje ni warembo na
au ni ma princess.
The prettiest. Oh. In the entire universe.
On person? Any persons?
Same sex.
Hakuna direction.
Unfortunately.
You're so tired.
I'm so tired. Alright, so same.
Uh-huh. You are there. Mm-hmm. E ni ngumu lakini nitaambia huyu.
Cut. All right, okay. Seb, I have 3 truths and 1 dare. What do you choose?
Truth.
Have you ever been complimented on a specific sexual technique, and what was it?
Sexual technique.
Umaarufu.
Complimented. Hata si lazima hiyo inaweza kuwa by mode of dressing, by mode of walking.
Sexy like can you have any sexy about I can't relate.
I don't know, Lisa, have you ever been complimented on a specific sexual technique and what was it?
Oh, like say maybe say I've got a nice sexual nini.
Technique. Yeah, I think sexual technique means how good you are
in bed. Yes.
Ajawai. Let's conclude.
I'm still a virgin.
All right. Okay. Neon.
Neon, I choose 3 dare.
Then there.
Tell each person around the table what you are fancy the most about them. What's fancy about them most? If you don't fancy them at all, make something up.
Okay.
Each
tell us what's fancy about us.
Yeah. And if go now, you can just make it up.
Okay. The thing about this tool.
No, you're
specific and you start one, then you go.
Oh, lazima niambie mtu not alone too.
Exactly.
Na if sitafanya hivyo,
you have to come with something.
You have to
unatudanganya utambe, oh, yes, you're like, oh, yes.
Acha ni nadanganya tu.
Ah,
okay, you are a good person. You do what? Yeah, you are a good friend. I guess you know a lot. And he's also a good friend of mine.
All right. You've had that compliment. Okay. I want to speak. When was the last time you watched a porn movie? Now, Situdangane, we are here. We are your witness.
We are his witness.
Okay, I didn't watch a porn. It's porn movie. Yeah. I watched a movie. and it had a scent like that of a pond.
Yeah. Okay.
Maybe last week on Friday. Yeah.
Thank you for watching. You should subscribe, like, and comment. Tell us what you think. If the truth and dare was fun, like for part two. And yeah, we're gonna give it to you as hot
as
anything, you know.
Yeah,
as hot. Okay.
Okay.
So until next time, I'm Mr. Tash, your favorite boy.
Sebival. You can find me on Instagram at Sebastian Wahome.
Mm-hmm.
YouTube, Sebival. TikTok, Sebival. Yeah.
Make sure you go and check him out.
Churus.
Neon Jemo.
On all socials.
Yeah. Neon Jemo.
All right. So, guys, churus. Until next time. Bye.
Bye.